Bureau with this story, Mike.
And William Griswold, he tells us that his father's ashes were taken when someone broke into his home on Monday. And despite having a large amount of money and other items taken, Griswold says the only thing he's concerned about having returned are his father's remains.
Plastic marks the spot where burglars broke into William Griswold's house, right on thickly settled Allen Street, directly across from Rochester's post office. It happened Monday sometime between noon and 10 p.m.
Just ransacked. They went through and they just tore things out of drawers and looking for valuable stuff. And we had a piggy bank full of the money we got from our wedding, and we were saving up for our honeymoon. They took that.
Also taken was William Griswold's most cherished possession, an urn containing his father's ashes.
It's like a bluish-green case. It's probably like 8x4. I just want my dad back. That's more than anything. I just want my dad back. I want to have him back. I mean, that anything else is not even, I don't care about. That's the biggest thing.
Griswold has only this picture of the urn.
And I had him right in my dining room on a table, and I had the American flag above him, his service flag.
Seen here, Griswold's father passed away last year.
Well, my plan was to get him into the veteran cemetery. My dad, you know, served during the Vietnam War in the Army as an MP. You know, he did ship fitting for most of his life.
Back on December 5th, another Rochester resident, Diane Bozzi, had her urn stolen, but after she made a public plea for her mother's ashes to be returned, they were, about a week later. Now the Griswolds are asking for the same thing.
Or drop it off here anonymously. I would just appreciate that back.
And back live tonight, we can tell you now, investigating Rochester police tell us there have been more than 50 burglaries in Rochester since December, and that includes two home break-ins on Monday alone. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.